Achievement! I don't know if it'll show up. River's run cold. Looks like not fit. No good to repair by the looks of it. Kids camp. Shelter, maybe. Pretty good strength.
Krista, are you there?
Krista's dead. Look at dead Walker, that's a double negative sort of thing. Cuckoo! Always follow the rules of the road, kids. Might save your life. I'm going this way. Look at the grave. Hmm. Hope a walker doesn't pop up from it. Walk to the trail. Oh, please no. Beware of your surroundings. Black bears, coyotes, and mountains. Oh, Jesus. Much to comment on what happened. I think Chris is going to be dead, or at least she's going to come back as a walker. I don't think that's the scene of those bandits either. When in the first episode, well, the first season, we didn't really get confirmation of Kenny's death, so I hope he comes back, just so I can kill him, because I didn't like him. He was being a bit of an asshole. Be friendly. Please be friendly. Don't do that.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. So, where are your owners? Are they around? If they are, I hope they're nice. What's he doing?
We're gonna be walkers.
Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up!
Every sort of film with a dog in it, the protagonist follows the dog. It's a trap. It's a trap!
Hello?
Need your tires pumping up. Shelter.
Looks pretty run over, but you never know.
True that.
Let's look around for some food.
Search for them. Family.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Maybe something in the tent, maybe?
Nothing edible.
Try telling that to a 2-year-old.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell.
Dog don't care.
Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Play with a dog.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Bloody hell.
Okay, skill talk. Good boy, good boy.
Very good boy.
Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
I don't see why. Really need to tear it apart to. Barbecue.
Hey boy, what's the matter?
Walkers? Bandits? Bears?
Have to be quiet.
So it's not wolves. The knife stuck in the tree.
It's okay. He's dead.
No, he's not. He's not been.
Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Give me that knife. I'm not having any in it.
Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us.
Oh, but he can. Just need those ropes
to. Did he have himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it hurt.
So I can't grab it, maybe looks it. Something else I can use. Yeah.
Stand back, okay?
To the melon. Let's get another swing.
Oh.
I just stabbed it.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach.
But it's still gonna be alive and search his pocket, it's gonna jump up and have to stab it.
Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Okay. Look at the barbecue.
No food here either.
Have to go hunting. Everything. Ah.
Ugh, God. No food on the grill, nothing in the cooler. Ugh, I hate scavengers. They take everything.
That's the idea. Anything else at all? Looks like there's a tent over here. Oh no, it's just rocks, not a tent. Stupid me. It's got like a tin of beans somewhere. Surely. Okay, so I can hold shift to walk a bit quicker. But come here, dog. I want to pet you.
Well, here we go.
It can look like it's not been better or anything.
Oh my God. Thank you. Look, a can.
What is it of?
Let's see what's inside.
Some of the paint or some shit.
Please don't be bad.
Don't cut yourself. She's gonna cut a thumb. Jesus.
Thank God.
What is it? Lol.
Look, there's barely enough for me, okay? Go find your own food.
Don't give in. Oh, God. Come on, man, you stupid mangy mutt. Oh, it's eating my food! Yeah, that's what you get. Fuck you!
I'm sorry.
I'm not, but they're jumping on and attacking me. Bloody hell! Now my channel's animal cruelty on it. But it did jump up because I didn't feed it. Not my problem. Need to wrap that up, that bloody wound. God, I hate savage dogs. Oh, fuck. Gotta go. I don't know if she's had a tetanus jab. Rabies. Run where? Pocket knife, pocket knife, pocket knife, pocket knife. Oh my god.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get her.
I think we're safe.
You're never safe.
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
Why does everyone call them different? Biters, walkers, lurkers, Zeds, zombies.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Hey, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Well, if I get bit by a dog, would it...
Alright. Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Hmm. Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
It would have killed me. It would have ripped my throat out.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
What do you think?
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
What? Hey, that's not even an answer.
She doesn't like someone calling her a liar. I wouldn't like it either. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on.
Got a bloody machete on his back.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!